Welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to be making fridge magnet. Make your own fridge magnet from Fevikwik. This is the kit which I showed you. So let's see what is inside. Today I'm going to be making a seahorse. I am going to make a seahorse like this. And let's see what all we got. I will stick the magnet. I have the magnet over here and a glue. Put down. I'll tell you what we have to do. Let's look at the content. See, this is the shell. I'm going to seal these each other. First, what I'm going to do is that you should apply generous amount of glue. So first, now we will stick this first. We have to put generous amount of this, okay? Don't put little bit, then your shells won't stick. Okay. Wait for it to dry for some time. First we'll complete this. Then I'll tell you. Then we'll stick the other
shell. Any shell you want to, any pattern is up to you. I am sticking like this, and then in the end you can decorate it with the color pens.
Ready! Now we'll decorate it.
We'll use a sketch pen and apply the border.
I will turn it over and stick the magnet. We have to apply the glue over here. Now stick it in the center like this. And let it dry for some time. See, your fridge magnet is ready. Thank you for watching my channel. Do like, do share, like, share, subscribe my channel. Bye bye.